Get up and do something. Come down to Star Trek and bring me a lot of Latin. And
can you say something to her dad, Ernest?
Ernest,
yeah. I think he owes you money or something.
Hello, Ernest. I heard you owe me money. And I'm going to take your daughter in the hospital until you bring me my money. Yeah, her. Indeed. And then I'm going to get the Klingon on you too, Ernest.
This is Ernest.
He owes me money.
Ernest, do you owe him money?
This is our daughter's
going to put her in a hospital. Yeah. Excellent.
Did
you get it? I'm shooting it, but I don't see the roller coaster, do you?
Nope.
Well, normally there's a roller coaster. Sometimes there's a roller coaster going in that stratosphere thing. But I don't see it.
Hawking, she says, go home.
No. No roller coaster.
Audio camera, he's gonna ask us to take our camera to Israel.
He won't be able to. There's no way. There's no way he's gonna take it. And I'll have to edit out the audio portion of this. Being on a real street in Paris. Margaret?
done.
Good stuff. Thank you.
Good job, Mama. Time's up.
Hang on.
I'm getting
camera.
Huh?
I was gonna say I can't.
Yes, really.
only thing that looked like, it's interesting because I always pictured him a little heavier.
I know, a little heavier, a little shorter, right? But I was very surprised too the first time I saw him in the center. And it's not the shoes.
I know, I know. It's been
Margaret, you want to sit up there with Stevie Wonder?
Huh?
Can we get a picture of Stevie Wonder? Who the heck? Oh, cool.
I have to say that it's very hard to check.
I like it to me. Not a very good one. Exactly what? Put your purse. Does the piano work?
It was a very good year for small town.
Yep. Now we're in New York. New York. Smells good, doesn't it? New York. I don't know what the deal is. This is like a, what, an ode to Excalibur or something? And maybe Caesar's? I don't know. But there's part of New York, New York. Statue of Liberty. Of course, the MGM Grand sign. And we're at Excalibur. it's a little bit too frightening for me.
Rock climb, right? Rock climb, yeah.
Okay. Let me do a picture of the academy.
Oh, yeah. You want to. You go right ahead. Our last elevator down, though, is 1:30.
Oh.
Try not to stay later than that, or else you'll be sleeping up there tonight. Bienvenue and welcome to the Eiffel Tower from Paris. You are now traveling at a speed of 350 feet per minute to the observation deck, which is 460 feet. From very top to very bottom, we measure at 540 feet, which makes an exact half-scale replica of the one found in Paris, France, all the way down to the color of the paint. It took us 5,000 tons of steel to construct this structure. Alexander Gustave Eiffel built his in 1889 to commemorate the 100-year revolution. The top of our Eiffel Tower, instead of seeing the Seine River and Notre Dame, you'll be looking over the lovely Las Vegas Valley, the Strip, and as an added bonus, the Bellagio Fountain Show, which does happen every 15 minutes over on that side. It's wonderful. Take as long as time as you want up here. Enjoy your stay. You want to call it that? Watch your step and exit to the right.
Thank you.